Well, here's my go at making a first video. A little bit of background. I work on the Great Lakes. I'm a mate. And just a little preview of our daily tasks on the boat. Mainly making this so my son can see what's going on. And here's a little tour of the pilot house. Chart table, back chart room, ship's computer. Coffee pot, always important, very important. And then we come out to the forward part of the pilot house where we steer. We have the steering stand, radar, chart plotter, and outside looking out. We're upbound Lake Huron, so nice straight course line. Just past north of Harbor Beach, if anybody's familiar with that. And here, just nice, easy, straight line, lake watch. Drinking coffee, having fun, just listening to music. Not much else going on. There is a boat coming down towards us. So, I'm not going to try to go into detail what boat I'm on or any of that, because my son knows. It's mostly for him. Get a little bit of connection with him. And probably maybe somebody's coming up, talking to him, or having to go back, check emails, move stuff around. Do other stuff. So And here I am trying to move the camera, trying to get a better picture. And like I said, this is my first time trying to come up with a video. Trying to let my son see what I do on a daily basis. This is just a lake watch, not much going on. Nice, straight, long 4 hours of looking out the window. Well, I'd like to thank you all for watching. To my son, have a good night, and I'll try to talk to you later. Thanks.